silent place? Or is it? Or is it? The universe is more than vast emptiness. More than eternal silence. More than a network of lights. If you give it a chance, you will hear its symphony. You will hear its emotion. Emotion. You will hear its soul. Let us transcend time and space to find what the universe really looks like and what its symphony feels like. This is a journey in search of emotional melodies and euphoric feelings. This is Transcension.
Welcome all to a brand new episode with me, Vorcera. I hope you all had a wonderful week and are ready to take this trip with me through the latest releases of this month so far. You can expect tracks from Iberian, Alithius and Paul Miller, and we have the Ascension track of the week. Now, if you are relaxed and ready for episode 87 of Transcension, let us know on social with the hashtag DCN87, and then let's take off. In just around 6 minutes, you get the new release on Premier League Recordings by G. Domano called Vortex de la Lune. It was released on the 12th of this month. But kicking off the show is a track released on the 17th on Abora Recordings by Ryota Arai called Where the Journey Begins. I hope everybody will enjoy this episode. Let's go. We'll be right back. extension track of the week time. This week, the track is coming from the label Deep in Thought and was released on the 10th of September. And it's an emotional beauty for sure. Here is the brand new track by Roger Sa and Yellow called Burasari.
For Sarah is taking us through a special place in our journey. This is the Ascension Track of the Week.
Tracks you just heard in order are Iberian with Help Me Stop Loving You, released on Joyride Music Club on the 3rd. Then you heard Elithius with the new Ethereal, released on Avora Recordings on the 10th. And just now you heard Masaru Hinaiji featuring Tsuku with I'm Alone, released on Sowon Dance Recordings. Coming up is the new Rydex and Sally and Igor Dorin with their collab called The DNA Code, released on Suanda Dark on the 13th.
Live. Let's turn it up. all had a purpose, which meant something bigger. Through time we spin, the space becomes reality. We are not alone. The lost dimension. We'll be right back.
Stower and Cooper and Jennifer Kay with their new release called Lost Dimension, released on FSOE on the 13th. And then you heard Paul Miller with Loops and Flux, the album mix released on Music En Route on the 10th. And just now you heard Paul Elevate Smith with Nebula, released on Sahara Recordings on the 17th. Just one track remaining, so stick around a little longer. But to close off, I want to thank all of you for tuning in again this week. Hope you enjoyed and hope to see you again next week. You can still listen to this show and all the previous shows by visiting Vorsera.com or checking out most of the bigger streaming platforms like Apple or Google Podcasts and tune in. Have a great one, guys, and I'm leaving you with the new track by Maximiliano called When I'll See You Again, released on Sundance Recordings on the 10th. Later.